Slider down and in. Spamberger on deck off to the right. The 2-2. Noda hits it high and deep to center field. Heron goes back at the wall, looks up. See you later. It's a three-run homer for Ryan Noda, and the Lansing Lugnuts lead 9-1 in the bottom of the fourth inning.
Noda bombs away for a second time today.
Wow, oh my. That was just a blast. Deep center field.